What is reasonable gun control? Well, let's take a look at this short statement. First of all, in the term reasonable gun control, the word control is the operative word. So, what does control mean? Well, control basically means that somebody has the ability to exercise restraint or dominate or command over something. So that's what control is. Domination, command, and the ability to exercise restraint. So that's the most important word here. Because let's face it, when we talk about gun control or reasonable gun control, the word control is what they're actually after. The others are just adjectives. So the next statement, reasonable. What does reasonable mean? Well, generally accepted definition for reasonable would mean fair and moderate. So to put the word reasonable and control in the same statement is rather incongruent. It doesn't even make any sense. I would go further and say it's actually an oxymoron. It'd be like saying something is truly false, etc., right? So when they talk about reasonable gun control, they're using the word reasonable to try to trick people into thinking it's going to be fair. That's how they start the statement. The word gun is not quite as important as the true word control, which is to dominate or have command over you and your life and your freedom and your liberty. And why are they so worried about the guns? Well, I would say they're worried about guns because it's hard to control someone who can defend themselves first and foremost, right? And then to quote Chairman Mao of China, all political power grows out of the barrel of a gun. All right, guys, thanks for watching and have a good one.